And with the bell, Batista the Animal is now completely let loose and ready to wreak havoc.
And on the other end is The Miz, a competitor with guts, veteran know-how, and maybe even a few of his old tricks up his sleeve.
You can trust that The Miz will do what it takes to grab the win and keep being awesome.
Forearm across the back of the neck. Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
No man does that better.
Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh, stomping away. Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
It's all over but the counting.
The Miz's chances just went from bad to worse.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess. The Miz has done it all in this business, so he can escape from jams like that in his sleep.
Just a barrage of stomps.
Watch out, the Animal's foaming at the mouth.
Just a stick.
Could be nap time. Oh, this move will make you pass out. The Miz! What is The Miz gonna do?
I think we're about to see an A-lister tap out.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Plenty of fight left.
He isn't gonna go away that easy. Big boot! Step up for the side rush and leg sweep.
Just insulting.
This is it. This is gonna be it.
Skull crushing finale.
He just created a prime opportunity.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
It could take more than that.
This is just gonna be physical. There's no other way to describe it.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Miz from behind, hooked up. Skull crushing finale.
This one is done.
A second spot on the highlight reel.
The Miz wins.
Here is your winner, The Miz.
And what a great win here for The Miz.